greetings, citizens. I'm here to tell you the way you look and search for a new apartment in Chicago is obsolete. The system needs to be torn down. Now, you go to ChicagoApartments.com.